Well, Kyle, congratulations. Four goals and you're outing for the Swansea City under-23s there. Not a bad day's work, that.
Yeah, not too bad. Good to get some minutes, obviously, and good to get some goals. It was a good performance and ultimately a good win.
Yeah, and you know, a real good team performance with and without the ball, isn't it? You know, some of the chances coming from a lot of hard pressing work as well as good play on the ball.
Yeah, definitely. You know, that's the both sides of the game. You've got to be as good as you are in possession and out of possession. So, yeah, they've done well on the ball and off the ball.
Yeah, and you know, I think you got an hour under your belt, was it? So, I mean, you know, you've had to bide your time since coming back from loan. You know, how do you feel to get that time in your legs?
Yeah, definitely. I'll do me the world of good to get, you know, 60 minutes in me. You know, I think it's obviously training's a lot different to getting match minutes, and you know, it'll benefit me, you know, for when I'm called upon.
Yeah, and obviously, I'm sure you take a lot of confidence from those four goals as well. You know, pretty clinical finishing there.
Yeah, definitely. You know, it's something that, you know, I work on most days, so it's just good to see it coming into a game. And, you know, execute the finishes, so now it was all good.
Yeah. And how have things been since you've come back from that loan spell at Cheltenham, Kyle?
Yeah, it's been really good. You know, it was a beneficial loan spell for me. You know, it's done me the world of good, really, getting out, getting games and scoring a few goals. And then since being back, you know, the level of training that I've been doing, the standard, you know, it's all good for me. You know, I'm still 20 years old and it's just hopefully learning off the lads that are here, the senior players, seeing how they act around the place day to day. And it's just taking as much in as I can for the rest of the season, really.
Yeah, you know, you must have been challenging to go on loan, obviously, so soon after you joined. But you did find it beneficial getting that regular game time under your belt, yeah?
Yeah, definitely. You know, it could have been easy. I could have just stayed there, been around the first team. But I wanted to, you know, go out and show the manager that I could handle playing first team. And, you know, I think that I did that to an extent. And, you know, I've come back in and I hopefully just want to carry on and continue showing them that I can, you know, be a player in the first team squad.
Yeah, because you've had a few opportunities off the bench recently as well, haven't you? So, you know, how do you feel those have gone?
Yeah, definitely. No, it's gone well. You know, obviously, coming off the bench is quite difficult, but I think any time that I get on the pitch, I've just got to try and take my chance, you know, doing my job that's asked of me and take it from there, really.
Yeah, and you've had a couple of runs at wing-back as well this season, Kyle. Obviously, you know, different position for you, but you know, play with a lot of energy. Have you enjoyed that side of it? You know, I guess it makes you a more-rounded player in some ways.
Definitely. It makes me a more-rounded player. You know, I can play. I play that position. You know, I feel there's beneficial role for me in the team playing at wing back with the energy that I've got, and you know, I feel like I can contribute wherever I am on the pitch. So yeah, it makes me more flexible, more versatile player. So wherever he wants me to play on the pitch, I'll play. You know, as long as I'm kicking the ball around, it's all good.
Yeah, and you know, we're coming down to the last sort of 10, 11 games of the season now. What do you sort of hope for over these final few months?
Just to be involved as much as I can. You know, whether that's getting out, coming off the bench, or starting games. You know, it's just to keep cracking on, keep working hard, learning as much as I can off the players, the staff that I've got around me, and just try and kick on, really, and then hopefully do well, get a few minutes under my belt, and then kick on for next season.
And have you got the match ball to take away today or not?
Nah, not today, no. I think I'll have to pay for it.
Right, anyway, congratulations, Kyle. Yeah. Thanks very much.
Thank you very much.